Hello, everybody.
各位朋友，上午好。
My name is Vladimir, and I will be presenting to you today Greek properties.
我叫 Vladimir, 今天向各位想介绍希腊房产的情况。
Actually, we didn't prepare an actual video presentation for you today.
我们今天准备的更换片比较简单。
As we don't want to bore you with facts and numbers.
我们准备的灯光片没有很多枯燥的数字和事实。
So let us just enjoy magnificent views of Greece instead.
我们可以看屏幕上面的美丽的希腊的风景，一起享受。
Our company is representing the Greek real estate market worldwide for over 10 years, and we came to this wonderful showcase to bring this faraway beautiful country.Of Asian philosophers, a little bit closer to you.
我公司做希腊的房产已经有十年的成功的经验，包括我们把希腊的房产宣传给国际的客户。这次我们来中国参加本次高端房产盛会，想向各位介绍希腊房产的情况。
First of all, I'd like to say that although this is my first visit to China.I already fell in love with this country, of ancient history, and friendly people.
虽然我来中国是第一次，但是已经爱上了这个国家。我们都知道中国的这个古老的文化和历史，包括这里的人非常友好。
Let's come to the central point of my speech: Why to invest in Greece?
那么下面我们回答具体的一个问题，在希腊，投资希腊的房产，有什么优势呢
？First is sea and sun.
当然，第一个理由是这里的海边和阳光。
The Greek Sea is considered Greek Sea is two seas actually is Ionian from the Italy side of borders, and Aegean from Turkish side.
希腊有两个海，是爱琴海和伊欧尼亚海。
These two seas are considered to be the cleanest in Europe, in accordance with the European Union Environment Agency report for 2012.
按照欧盟环境部的数据，2012年的数据显示，这两个海是整个欧盟最干净的区域。这个海水的污染程度是最低的。
Second point is excellent climate and environment.
第二个理由就是这里的气候和自然环境。
Greece enjoys more than 250 days of sunshine per year.
在希腊每年至少有250个晴天以上。
Apart from that, the country has no heavy industry, so you can imagine that there is no pollution at all.
另外，希腊几乎没有重工业，所以也没有工业污染。
Third point is history and culture.
第三个理由就是希腊的文化和历史。
Just to remember that Greece.Is the motherland of majority of ancient philosophers of the Western world.
希腊是西方文明和哲学发源地。
The founder of Western philosophy, Aristotle,